whatever. You went with good name, and you came with good name. We are very proud of you, and we are so grateful to your effort, the teamwork, and the leadership from your coach, and the support from the campus community. I would like to say that our board members and church body and the whole Concordia family, they are very thrilled. As you heard from the councilman voice, not only Concordia family, the city of Selma, and the entire state is proud of you.
Yes.
And you have shown that great talent. Believe me, with my tight schedule, I never missed any of the games.
Yeah.
At one point, my iPhone was not working, and my kids just hooked me up with Xbox 360 and then with a big TV screen. And I said, wow, that's even much better. And I watched each movement. I saw you going up and down. I saw you the upset also, you know, when you fall, I was going with you. When you hurt, I was saying, oh, no. It's not only me. Most of your campus colleagues and friends have done that. You deserve it. And you have done it. And I have no doubt in my mind, whatever you do in the name of the Lord, you are the winner. And today, on behalf of this beautiful community and our campus administration, Academic Vice President Dr. Washington and Student Service Vice President Dr. Angian and our chaplain Pastor Wiggins and our development and business office and the entire faculty and staff and all those working with you academically, spiritually, morally to support all your success this way. I'm so humbled to be part of this history. You made history, but it is just begun. You got to go more. And as the councilman said, next year, another year, and more. Now we are only limited in this level, but a year from now, from another division, from another program, and another sport, we would like to see this happen, and we thrive for the glory of God and the service of our fellow men. And I thank you again, and thank you very much, and we are so grateful, Coach, and Mr. William Wahid, and the team who traveled with you, and all who supported. And I'm grateful also to the city of Selma, and Chief Raleigh, and the mayor's office, and Mayor Ivan, and the councilwoman, also Dr. Benjamin, and all the council members. And because of your support and your help, here we are again. And 2 years ago, we had a soccer team. Now we have a women basketball, and this is the third time. And just do it again and again. Make it. Being a champion is not an easy task, believe me. People don't see it that way. We see it very seriously because I know some of the colleges, some of the schools who played against you, they have more finance, they have more structure, they have more facilities. But you pulled off. You showed that talent because God has given you. So be proud of that and continue to make history. Thank you very much. God bless you.